Alright guys, today is the day.
That's right, you guessed it, MotoVlog time. Finally got my mic for my GoPro, so we're all set. Should I go to this gas station? Yeah, fuck the other ones. They've been trying to rob my money or some shit. This is actually gonna be my first time using my new card because of that. So, let's see. Just accidentally ran over that cone. Bumps. Giatomate? This is me, old vice guy. I went there about a few 2 years ago. In class of 2015. Yes. She didn't like to say hello back. These people these days, you don't know, you know?
I don't like people. I don't really know where I'm riding right now, but it's alright. You there?
Big Oz! Big Oz!
I don't see him.
I cannot answer your phone call right now. Please call again later and maybe I will answer. If I like you.
Did he take a shortcut?
Did you guys take a shortcut?
I should have turned right there, damn it. Take a UE and then we're gonna go through some mini twists. This is my church when I decided to attend church, which isn't much, but my family likes to, if that counts. Man. See, I have a feeling it's gonna be all growly and gross like this. I guess we shall see. But this will take me right back home. So, I'm not ready to go home yet though, but I never rode this yet, so we'll see how it is. Actually, I took a 180 cut through here one time. But I don't have my jacket on, so.
Whoa! Big pothole. Big puddle, I should bring the Jeep.
The Jeep's like kind of running. gonna be a progression video of... Oh, okay. I forgot about this turn. Whoa. Yeah, see, exactly. So this is gonna be a progression video of fucking me as a rider. It's gonna be the first of many. Because, I've only had this bike for a while now, and it's been rainy a lot of the time. Like, I had it for about 6 months, and it's been rainy for like four, not more. This weather in California's been really crappy lately. It's on and off, sunny and rain. So, you know, I haven't had much time to get too comfortable on it, but I'm getting better, and I am going to only get better. So I'm just gonna be honest and show you guys my faults and my when I'm good and when I'm bad, and just I'll take tips, I'll take advice, you know. I'm just trying to get better as a rider, and this is just my progression videos to help people out understand that for themselves as they want to learn, and just maybe as something interesting to watch. See, I'm not really focusing on what I'm trying to talk about. Yeah, so basically, I'm just gonna upload videos over the next course of months. Just there as well. Of me progressing as a rider. So you guys can see how I get better, and what I do different, and how I learn. But yeah, I learn. I'm a hands-on learner, so the only way I'm gonna learn is by getting out here and trying new stuff. So, I have very much of my brain every day, but like most part of it, I still learn a lot from as a rider. But like I said, I'm very new to this. Never rode dirt bikes or anything in my life. But, I'm willing to learn. So, help me out. Comment, like, share, subscribe. Tell me what I can do better. Tell me what I do good. Just let me know. Ugh. Speed limit says 25 and I'm doubling that, so I'm not doing too bad, right? Fuck, I'm not throttling hard enough out of these turns, though, I can tell you that much. Oh damn, I got through there pretty quick. That was probably the quickest I've been through there, actually. But yeah, so I mean... Let me know. Actually, let's go for a ride. My sister's not back yet. Maybe we'll see her, actually, too.
Yeah! So you're probably wondering why I don't bust wheelies. It's cause I'm barely fluent. Like I said, I'm new to riding and I'm trying to learn. And I've gotten the tire up, but I ain't out here busting wheelies and shit, you know? And this weather today is not as nice as I thought it was going to be. So maybe we will not hit the mistakes later. Maybe this will just be a video on its own. 18 minutes of riding, but this should be good, right? Just for a little something. Hey buddy! Nope. Orange Theory. Do any of you go to Orange Theory? Comment below if you go to Orange Theory right now. Spam the like button if you go to Orange Theory right now. Oh, stop! No way. Spoil the video. Yeah, no shit, I stalled, motherfucker. I'll fuck you up, bitch. It happened. Alright? I was distracted. I won't hide that from you guys. I'm a new rider, like I said. I don't give a fuck. I've been driving a stick car, manual car, since I started driving. I've been driving her since 14 years old. And I still stall that shit. Not often, but you know, it happens. Sometimes it just happens. Look, she doesn't want to get on me at all, man. Yes! She's scared. All I did was look at her. I didn't even flip her off or something. I'm not that mean. I was just letting her know. Don't fucking honk at me. I'm not even mad. Do you hear me? Just kidding. Hi, friends. Let's wait for her. Bye! Fuck, oh, dude. This thing's about to fall off.
Should have super glued that bitch. I don't know why I'm riding down here. It's gonna be traffic. Maybe there'll be cute girls? I'm gonna start waving to cute girls if I see cute girls down here.
Oh, poopy! Look at the poopy! He's so cute!
Damn, it's not good. I don't like that. Every time I come down here, my bike starts getting really hot. Because all these fucking people don't know how to drive. Damn, my bike's gonna get pissed off, dude. Do you hear how hard the fan is running? I don't know if you guys can hear it, but I can hear it. It's like, give me some air, please! Damn, this is gonna be hard to edit because I'm just so funny this whole dang time. Hey, maybe I'll see my boy Jimmy down here. My boy Jimmy. I see him at the gym all the time, I guess. He's like this 70-year-old dude who rides his motorcycle to the gym. Jimmy rides his motorcycle to the gym. And, I guess one time when I was at that Apple store right that I just passed, he comes up to me and goes, "How do you like your bike?" Right as I parked the bike. Like, literally turned the bike off. As I turned the bike off, he goes, "How do you like your bike?" "Oh, I like it. Yeah, I was thinking about getting one. Me and my friends used to race, blah, blah. He wants one too." And he starts telling me how he wants to get one. And he asked me to sit on it. I said, "Yeah." Then he goes on to tell me how it's not the first time he sat on my bike, and he's actually sat on it at the gym before. And I was like, oh, okay, nice. And then I was at the gym the other day again, and I come out to my bike, and I see a little note card on the handlebars right here. And because that's where I have my gloves when I just leave it there. And it just says, "Give me a call, Jimmy." So now I think he wants to buy my bike. And so it's like, dude, I told you my bike's brand new. I don't really want to sell it, but I mean, I'm kind of down at the same time. That was a nice car. Woo! I want a German Shepherd or a Husky. Nobody even loves. What kind of people are these people? What's really good, then you know what's good. What's up with that Maserati though? Do you guys like that paint job? Like that paint job? Comment if you don't. Cause I honestly, I don't think I did. It's pretty whack. Why would you do that to your Maserati? Jurassic Park! Did you guys see the Jurassic Park Jeep? One time I was in my Jeep driving right next to it, I felt so badass. Actually right here too, like right here. I was caught in a fight right here the other day with some dude because I went around him right here and because he was right here and I went right here. He got all pissed off and tried to cut me off, and then I went around the slide and went all quick around him because he thought he could cut me off and be quicker than me, and I'm like, what? And I just wish I had a MotoVlog that day, but I didn't have a microphone. And doing it just with the camera is not awesome. I'm really excited for this though. It's gonna be cool. Another Maserati. See, it looks so much cleaner when it just has a nice, good-looking paint job. But two in one ride. That's Los Gatos for you.
Totally radical, bro.
Once again, legend. LEG35ND. Follow him. He didn't even ask for a shout out or nothing, but he's a legend. His car is legend. Wait for it. Dairy.
Let's see. Let's close it out on the phone real quick.
Obviously, you guys were there, so we're back. So stay tuned, guys.